I know without a doubt that the only reason that I am still alive and well and thriving today is because of my relationship with the ocean and how much time I've spent there.